Hello, today we are going to solve some questions from UGC NET Paper 1. So the first question here is, which one of the following is the main feature of qualitative research? We are given four options, and the first option says that avoids positivist assumptions and data analysis. The second option is subscribe to pre-existing categories. The third option is collect data in numerical form. And the last option is uses empirical method of data analysis. Now, qualitative research deals with problems which cannot be quantified . It does not involve any numerical data, so we can say that the option A is the correct answer. Okay. So let's see another question. So this is the next question. In this question, we are asked that which of the following is a social characteristic of a learner, and we are given four options. And the first option says that power of sensory perception. The second one is thinking ability. The third one is power of synthetic imagination. And the last one is ability to relate oneself with others. And the correct answer is ability to relate oneself with others is a social characteristic of a learner as the other involves use of cognition. Therefore, D is the correct answer. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you very much.